heads all uncovered, they knelt to the ground. For inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true soldier. Present arms and fire, James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruel deed was over. On you, England, you cruel, hardened monster, your deeds they would shame all the devils in hell. There were no flowers blooming, but the shamrock still growing on the grave of James Connolly. Soft.